For we know that God is a spirit, and they that choose to worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. And that's why we take time now to say, Spirit.
Spirit
of the living God.
The living God.
Please fall. On me.
On me.
And it'll come to pass afterwards that I will pour out my spirit.
Spirit
upon all flesh.
The living God.
And your sons and daughters shall prophesy. Your young men will dream dreams, and your old men will have visions.
Oh,
but please fall on me.